I was going to restart Fallen Order. I was going to restart. Look at this way.
Thank you.
100%ed full on order, so I was just going to restart it. See what happened.
Do I need the exact number to get in? So I need two? Or what do I need?
If you get four, you get one, two, three, four. So no, you can't.
Alright. Here,
you could go around one more.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
I think they look good.
Yeah.
Carolyn's?
Yeah. Did you tell by the taste or did you see the bottle?
Taste.
Yeah. It tastes so good.
Yep.
What the?
Easy.
Weird.
Yeah.
Oh, you know what I shouldn't be doing? Playing this. A, because I just rode my horse off a cliff and... Oh, no.
He's gonna be okay.
No, it... Last of Us uses their same remote. And I don't want to kill the remote. So I'm going to switch to Fallen Order. I think that's the best thing to do. Not long, and I could, like, plug it in there. But. It's early in the day, and early in the day is really good for, like, story games.
Yeah,
whereas like 2 in the morning, yeah. Not paying attention to a story game is like...
Then play Animal Crossing for 2 in the morning.
No.
It's like a story game.
Yeah, at 2 in the morning we want to avoid story games. I never worry.
Don't worry.
slam. Don't worry. It's like just hearing like nothing but glass breaking in your bedroom and then going like, nothing happened. Really? Because it sounds like a lot of stuff happened. I should eat that Tabasco wing.
I'm an evil child.
Tabasco sauce into a bowl. I don't know how I'm doing this. Yeah, I'm just gonna dip it.
Can I dip this one?
Yeah, absolutely you can.
Yay! Oh, sorry.
Alright.
I don't know why I came in here. Well, you know. You know the Uno.
Boom. Hi, Megan. Chicken wing. Chicken leg. $50 donation.
I'll get my scissors.
Tabasco sauce. Oh, it's so hot.
Do you need the scissors or this?
Probably to open that up. Too long. It's not a good thing.
Not good. Snip, snip.
This is so hot. I don't think I can eat this right.
Snip, snip. Gotta stay awake. Why not?
That was a weird error. What was that all about? Oh, there we go. Okay. I'm really just trying to find something to do until Last of Us. That's what I've been doing all morning. Because Last of Us, like, every year for Extra Life, there's always one game that I, like, play for 8 to 10 hours.
Yeah.
And I know it's going to be Last of Us.
Yeah.
So I'm just, like, waiting to get to that where I'm like, come on! I took out all the cables I need to get it to go onto the TV as well. Nice. 5 hours. I'm almost one quarter of the way.
I know. I thought that one was
25%. Okay.
And how are you feeling?
Feeling good. I woke up at like 6. And couldn't fall back asleep. I know. Okay. Start New Journey Plus. I'm just gonna play on Jedi Knight. I don't know what I beat it on, but. I think this means I should have all my updates. Oh, did she do the thing where it's like now the cards are like facing? Oh. It breaks my heart when that happens, but I've also done it, and it breaks my heart when I do it. It breaks my heart to see it done.
Doesn't matter, as long as we're able to.
I'm going
to
grab a vegetable.
Which one do you want?
I'm going to do broccoli. I hear broccoli helps keep you awake.
Yeah. There's a bunch of cut up cauliflower stuff.
Mm-hmm. I was gonna play Dead Space and read that this morning because I wiped off my computer and everything when I installed my SSD.
I don't want to upset your rhythm, Cal.
I lost all my.
The boss wants a word.
I went to play it and I had no save files or anything, and I'm like, okay, I'm not playing this.
It'll be good for us.
So I'm gonna uninstall it.
Here it is, Chief.
And I'm just gonna jump straight to Dead Space 2. Dead Space 1.
Has been detected on line 10A.
Where I'm on the ship and I'm like,
I need two workers to climb up and secure the cables.
That's not an easy maneuver.
The gal will double your pay for this shift.
Come on, Cal. What's her score? That couldn't hurt. Huh?
Okay.
All right. Let's go.
Get to work.
This way.
I'm right behind you.
I don't remember the controls.
Couldn't pay me enough to salvage my munitions.
Can't spend money if you're dead.
Don't worry about it.
Them crazy riggers can't seem to understand that.
Look.
What are the controls again?
Okay.
Parry, pull, slow, push, force attack, evade, jump, attack, target, heal, single blade, sprint.
Get that! A separatist ship! I haven't seen a Luke or Hulk in ages.
Yeah. Ages.
Breaking her will be big money. Alright, let's go.
What?
Amelia. Better?
Yeah.
I haven't seen her today.
Maybe?
Yeah. I don't know.
Look out!
Heads up!
What the hell?
Hey, you okay?
Yeah, I'm good. Ladder's out, though.
Oh my goodness. Gotta pee again. Pee nonstop.
Water and coffee.
But apple.
Tabasco sauce because of a $50 donation by charity. Really well cooked. You can have some if you want. I debated if I should do, like, she donated 50. So I debated if I should do, like, Jell-O shot and 50. Because then if someone does the 100 to 500, it's like you do everything before that as well.
Oh, cool.
But I'm also like, only if you do the high tier of it. But Tabasco sauce, so this was like nothing. Liz, what do you think?
Uno. No. Your turn.
Should I do everything before as well? Or should I just do the range?
I don't know.
I have to find another way.
Yeah, no problem. I'll improvise.
See you there, pal.
Now, man, now.
Depart this barge immediately. You are not approved trash.
Trash? Just not approved trash.
Easy there.
Just passing through.
Hurry up. We're close to finishing ahead of schedule. I can just about taste the credits.
It'll be a wild night tonight.
Let's get this job done.
Reckless Cal.
Good to see you.
You too. You'll get yourself killed.
That's the idea.
I forget what difficulty I beat it on. I think I beat it. Maybe it was on Jedi Knight. I hope not.
Sounds like scrap rats. Creepy. Just passing through, guys. No need to come out and say hi this time.
Hey, Cal. I'll meet you at the clamps.
Sounds good. Be there soon.
How'd you get here?
The ship cutter is here. There it goes. Hey, we should get moving. Yep, good looking out.
Hi, Sarlacc. This is Sarlacc.
Cal, use the manual override lever below.
Okay.
Got it. Your turn.
Oh. Hold on. All right, clamp secured.
Whoa.
You okay?
Still here.
Give me a fright there, pal.
Done.
Hang on. I got this. Come take a look at this. It's a Jedi fighter. What a score. It's a real scrapper's payday. I mean, this thing's been here, what, 4 years?
Five.
Flew this, went down in a blaze of glory. Those Jedi. Real tragedy. I've always said they couldn't all be traitors.
Yeah, maybe.
I guess it's just our lucky day. Empire's gonna get a lot of good material out of it. Yeah, here we are, scrapping these ships from the war just so they can turn around and make new ones. What a racket, huh? All of us risking our necks for the bosses. And the pay was better back during the Republic, too.
Hey, you really should watch what you say.
Listen to me. Finders fee like this, it'll be your ticket off this soggy rock.
What makes you think I want out of here?
Come on, Cal, you're a young guy. You don't end up like me. Eventually, you gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Whatever you say. Hey, we should get back down.
You're not listening to me, though. What is that? Help me!
Don't let go!
I can't hold on!
Bro! No!
Weird to me that the actor that plays Cal is the same actor that plays the Joker in the Gotham show.
Okay, we gotta
move. Come on.
What the hell happened? What was that back there? Was that you? That was the force.
He plays the main character in this video. Okay.
Please trust me.
I've seen them.
Jeremiah or whatever his name was in Gotham.
I know. We need to be careful.
Yeah.
Smile, and then it said the ha 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 with the same font as your tattoo.
Oh, nice.
It was really flush.
That's awesome.
You holding up okay?
Good. You?
Yeah. I've been working with you some time now. I've never seen you do anything like that before. We've been through some hell together. So, I know the risk that you took for me. I don't know how to repay you.
Don't mention it. I mean it.
Well, you don't have to worry about me. This place.
Yeah. You won't be seeing me for a while, bro.
Yeah. Okay. Okay, Kel.
Your play date got canceled. Weather.
Prof? Prof, wait up. Where are you going?
Dream sequence. Nope, I don't want to do that. Okay, yes I do.
And it stopped.
Yeah. Something's going on.
Everybody up. Identification ready. Move out and line up.
Probably just another contraband inspection.
Is this all of them?
Yes, second sister.
Trying to do that's hard.
We seek a dangerous fugitive.
Oh, no.
This is no
it's in a bad spot. Anarchist,
but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order. Failure to turn over this traitor will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in. Or everyone present shall face summary execution.
I think it's time someone came forward. I've been working on this heap a long time. Way before the war. Refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy. Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers. The workers? They just started getting worked.
Prof.
We all know the truth. We're just too afraid to say it. To the Empire. We're all just expendable.
Yes, you are.
No!
Look at this. A lightsaber.
I found the Jedi!
What's that? Checking out the disturbance.
Oh, that hurts.
Hold it. Don't move. How'd you get here?
Easy now.
Got a stowaway. Jedi!
Way out. Gotta keep moving.
You're training this morning with the rest of us. I chose to rest instead. That's how I prepare.
That's a Jedi. Form up.
Oh.
Get to the front, stop the train. Whoa, no! Need cover. Gotta move in between bursts. Now! Faster! Shot the coupling out. Gotta get down.
Who are you?
No time! Keep moving!
Train stopped?
Somewhere. I recognize that stance. Perhaps you've had some training after all. Who is your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps. What Jedi gave their life so that you might live? Your demise draws nearer. You can't run forever. You'll be like all the others. The price of your arrogance. Tisk tisk, Jedi.
Go! Okay, shut that thing off and grab some seat.
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Seer Junda. And this is my captain, Priest Ritus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal. Kestis. Who was that back there?
The Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? And what's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
Look, I get it. You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
You too? Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
The Jedi Council?
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 25% down.
Captain, set a course for Bogano.
Aye, aye.
In the meantime,
I called green. I had one. You can't tell me.
For now.
You can't tell me. Green.
Oh, no.
No wonder you're getting in a better mood.
It's Uno!
Uno, motherfucker.
No!
All right, all right.
Find your destiny. Calicab! You were talking in your sleep. Weirdo.
Uh-huh.
Blue, mother trucker! Yeah! I'll win.
Now, I got work to do.
Song. I wrote it years ago. You touch an object and witness events connected to it. You feel its history.
It's an echo in the Force from the object.
Not many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi, but not anymore.
What are you doing?
Do I know you?
But I knew your master, General DePaul. He was a true guardian of the Republic.
He was a hero.
Can I show the camera my cookie? Oh, cute.
Listen. Something happened to me during the purge.
He has a smile.
I survived.
This is my cookie.
My connection to the Force is damaged.
This is mine.
When I meditate, if I let my guard down, I lose control. And it's like I'm back in that moment when...
You survived, Cal.
Peanut butter and an Oreo.
And you're not alone. Not anymore.
We'll come up on our destination.
Ba-ba-ba.
This is Bagana. A Jedi I knew discovered it before the Purge. You won't find it on any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists?
No.
So, what's the plan? Will you hide out here?
We're done hiding, Cal. See that structure over there? I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass its test.
And since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me. And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy. And a common cause. I'll share more of my plan after you reach the vault. But, until then, there's someone here I think you should meet. May the Force be with you.
I'm looking for a Jedi, then. But if there's already one here, why does Seer need me? Looks like a safe place to meditate. Just need to focus my mind. Hey, BD-1. I'm Cal. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm looking for someone. No, not you. I'm searching for a Jedi, I think. Hold on. You know the Jedi? What do you know? Wait, hold on!
Did you just slice that? Thanks.
That's the vault Seer mentioned. Whoever I'm supposed to find must be waiting there. sense something over here. That's a really big bug. No way through here. Guess that's why BD1 warned me. All right, maybe I'll listen to you next time. It was after boggling eggs and the pack fought back. Any ideas? Gotta get across this gap somehow. Zipline? Whoa! How'd you know that would work? Wait, you didn't. I hear you, but there's something over here I want to explore.
I just realized that I had my mic muted, so sorry about that. Anyway, BD1 is cute. I'm gonna kill this Ogdo Bogdo. I know that there's a way to get rid of the tongue, but I need force pull, I think? BD1 is cute, though. Right, here we go.
That thing looks like it smells worse than grease does.
Yeah. Did I do it?
Yeah!
That was tough, too.
Emperor Bogling was killed. Was it trying to defend its family?
Okay. Pee again. On the tube of you. I remember Octobog being so hard when I first played. It was hard. I know I made it look easy. Well, I'm bored already. Screw you. Because I wasn't here, but now I am. Shut up, I went pee.
Shut up. You're stupid. Dave.
Love you too, Dave.
Safe. Just like back at the scrapyard.
Oh my god!
Hold on, I'm coming.
Oh, Petey! Petey? Petey, where he is? It's a pot.
Ugh, he cooked.
Whoever lived here used this room for storage. They kept food and supplies.
Fantastic. How little I care. Your foot.
Wait, I can help you with that. Will you let me?
You mean this busted ass leg? Yeah, okay. Of course I'll let you help me. It's a busted ass leg. They're walking? That's insane.
Well, your scomplink is busted, but this should help you get moving for now. Okay, try that.
What are you doing?
The vault. Yeah, that's where I was headed too. Okay, well, first we gotta figure out a way out of this place.
Oh, yeah, of course we're gonna customize. I should have everything I need. We're gonna go with indigo. Emitter. Which a nice, cool one. That sleeve. That one. Everything. Except I can't do my...
BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry, I'll find my own way out.
Tight fit, but this should work.
Well, obviously I want to look around. There's nothing here. Fine then. God. Yeah, don't touch me, man. I just got electrocuted.
I'm all right. Healing stim. You're full of surprises.
Oh, I guess I did 50. Oh, no, that doesn't make sense. So I did Tabasco. I should have done Frank's Red Hot. I'll do that too, then. A, because I'm hungry, and B, because 50 is an overlap. That makes sense now. Frank's Red Hot. A, I'm hungry, and B, 50 overlaps. Yummy. Yummy, yummy, yummy. That was good in my tummy. BD. I want... Oh, there's locked stuff. What are these locked ones? Whoa, 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 I got all of his stuff.
Okay, let's try this again.
You want me to do more? Then you donate.
Okay.
Well, you go to the link in the description below and you donate what you can on my Extra Life page.
So, how'd you get here?
I mean, charity did it, so...
Remember? I've never known a forgetful droid. Can't argue with that. Hey, a chest. Think the Jedi would mind if we grab supplies?
No. Click the link in the description. And smash that like button.
That's where we need to go. I can feel it.
You're also told to go there. Ugh, I can feel it. You were told to. Ow. Hate you, little dick. Dick, aren't you? The hell's a splox? Oh, blocked. Oh, that's right. Is stupid, because I've already... Beanie, where the fudge were you? Beanie, come on, man. The hell? You had one job to do, Beanie. Some cool aliens.
You mapped everywhere we've been. I'll check it out.
I'll check it out.
Can't make it over there. We gotta find another way.
BD, don't leave me. BD, no. Oh, I know I murdered him. Oh, you want me to scan? Maps are useless because they are so complicated. Yeah, I remember. I don't have to look for chests. That's good. Yeah, they are. They are. Which is why I'm glad I don't have to, like, hunt for things. Good. Skill tree. All of the skill trees. Oh, let's go full lightsaber. Yes. I will kill everyone. I did.
Tool was used by someone eager to reach the vault.
You're a tool eager to reach the vault. How? Don't leave me this time. Okay. Going. Scared the poop. Come here, BD1. What happened? Where are you going?
What? Can't get it to work.
Yeah, because you gotta push. I'm gonna push. Always resting. Feel like there's something up. Yeah, there is. But I can't get up until I know how to. Whoa! I would like you to take a jello shot followed by a yeehaw! Wait, what? How much did you donate? Wait, what just happened? Oh, $15.35. I thought you donated $1,000. Like, I thought it said $1,000, and I was like, what? I just donated. Now dance for me. You know you have to donate 500 for requests, right? 500 and more? I'll do it for you, though. Just for you, Dave. All right. I guess I should also do an alcoholic one and not a non-alcoholic one. That just seems to make more sense to me. All right. All right, jello shot, little worms inside. All right, hang on. You gotta, jello shots are messy. All right. Yeehaw! Here you go, buddy. Thanks, buddy. Spread the word. $19.99.
What's this?
Gets me a jello shot. Yeah. I thought you had donated like 500 because you had a request and I was like, what? And then that also confused me because I didn't know you were rich AF. But it was. It was a beautiful 20, and that's all that matters. Thanks, man. Oh, I love donations. Plus, I love jello shots. How do I do? Oh, I can't get up there. What are we scanning? Oh, fish. Okay.
BD-1.
Oh. What are we looking at? Oh, that. Every little bit helps. Absolutely! And 100% goes directly to the hospital. There is no, you know... There is no, you know, bullshit or anything around that. It goes 100% to the hospital. Which is all that matters. What the? What are we looking at?
What'd you find?
What the hell's a czar? Okay.
See something in there?
Oh, what the hell? Hey, buddy. You're adorable.
Master?
Yes, the path is difficult. It may seem impossible, but with persistence and the Force as your ally...
Well, you got little webbed feet with suction cuppies. That's cheating, man.
Master any path.
Now, not a fan.
Do what you must to reach me.
I did. Why are you yelling at me? Stop yelling.
My position.
I did it. Persistence and the Force is my ally. Just remembering old tricks.
Oh, I think that's one. Yeah, I can't do that until I... Yeah, I think that's a... Yeah, I think that's a perk I need to get up there. Yeah. 98% sure, but just in case, let's try one more time. Because I think there's a perk where it's like... I forget what it is. But pretty much it is like... Lets you... like double jump or something. I forget what it is.
You can show me that shortcut again?
I'm sorry, Cal. Just that you're so goddamn useless. You learn the double jump via flashback on Kashyyyk. Yeah, that's right. Because then I'd be able to get up there. Hop! 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 Sense that echo!
Whoever owned this bag brought it from Coruscant. They were frustrated with the Jedi Council.
Ooh. Think I give a fudge? Cause I don't. Okay, how do I get there? Oh, I think I see it now. Okay, so I got Gotta go down.
This area was used for meditation. There's someone familiar with the Jedi Order.
Hello. Everyone okay? You seem sad.
Well, there's nothing really to do.
That is a fear of mine being here. Is I figured you'd be bored being here. It's okay though. What, did you guys talk about something? Or?
No.
Oh.
We were just chatting about what I asked what she was going to do when she was traveling.
Oh, what are you going to do when you go to Mom's?
I don't know.
Oh. So you don't know what you're going to do at Mom's, and your other thing is you don't know what you're going to do here?
Yep.
So it's like no matter what you do, you're going to be bored?
Yes.
That sucks. I hate that feeling. I don't think it's quite that bad, but I do understand that sentiment. How are you doing? Too far.
Ooh,
I did.
Awesome.
I got a $20 donation.
And so then you did
the jello
shot?
I did. Yeah. That was very good, yes. It was a donation by Dave.
Mm-hmm. Dave, is he on?
He is, yeah.
Hello.
Or at least I think he is.
Racy there? Oh, it's on.
Hello, Dave.
We're not finished yet.
Dave.
Okay, he probably would have won. Probably.
You guys had a good walk, though.
BD?
Well done, whoever you are. You have passed the test I left behind and gained access to the vault and this recording, one of many encrypted logs stored in the droid. I am Master Eno Cordova. I may not know your name, but I know your purpose. The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands. This place, this vault is a sacred temple built by a vanished civilization known as the Zephyr. Meditating here, I was granted a premonition through the Force, a vision of doom. I have placed inside this vault a Jedi holocron containing a list of the names and locations of young Force sensitives throughout the galaxy. Ahead, you will find the inner chamber of the vault, but also another test. I can only trust this holocron to someone who has followed my path and understands. Seek out the hidden tombs of the three sages and learn to perceive the mysteries of the Force as the Zepho once did. In this droid, you will find everything you need to succeed on this journey. Go to the Zepho homeworld. There, you will find peace in the eye of the storm. Good luck, Jedi. And may the Force be with you.
I guess you were the someone I was supposed to meet. You want to meet some friends of mine? I think I found what you wanted me to see.
Sounds like you did. We'll be waiting.
Locked. Huh?
My friend. It appears the Zepho had some interest in Dathomir. Strange. For such a peaceful culture to have any sort of fascination with a place so dark.
I'll check it out.
Should be a lot quicker than the way in.
Star Wars. Why do you ask?
Huh? Nice job. Hey there, little guy.
Pass the test.
So you knew about... Do you want?
Come on board. We'll talk inside.
Oh, BD-1, this is Grease. Hey, Grease.
What is that? Get off my sofa! Get off my sofa! No! Get out of there! Get out!
That is BD-1. He's with us.
I don't care who he's with. Do you have any idea how hard it is to get oil stains out of petroleum fabric?
Not really.
Oh, I hope you found something better out there than this droid.
Oh, calm down, Grease. He did. Tell us, Cal.
The vault was built by an ancient civilization called the Zepho. A Jedi named Eno Cordova hid something inside of it.
What did he hide inside?
A holocron from the archives. It contains a list of Force-sensitive children.
The next generation of Jedi. I knew it! Oh, Cordova, you old fool.
You knew him?
Yes. A long time ago. I was his apprentice. Cordova was a loner. That little droid and I are probably the only ones that know about Pagano.
Hold on, wait a minute. A holo what?
A holocron. It stores information, but only accessible to Jedi. Hang on, I think I have one around here. Use the Force.
This is Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. I regret to report that both our Jedi Order and the Republic have fallen.
With that list of Force sensitives, we could rebuild the Jedi Order and defeat the Empire.
Okay, no problem. Let's get it!
Well, except the holocron is hidden deep inside the vault, and to get it, we have to follow Cordova's path. He mentioned something about the planet Dathomir and a Zepho homeworld.
All right, well, where are we going? I'm just asking because I was thinking of maybe making some food.
Look. Before we do anything, I need to know something. How come you're no longer a Jedi?
I had an experience that changed my perspective. So I cut myself off from the Force.
But you still want to rebuild the Order.
I believe that rebuilding the Order is the best chance we have against the Empire. What do you believe?
I believe I can't keep hiding from the Empire, so I don't really have a choice.
Cal, as long as you're alive, you will always have a choice. Are you with us?
We're in.
Dathomir Zepho, it's your choice.
So next, let's go to...
We are Zepho bound. But what is that thing saying? I don't know why people have droids.
Tell that to him. He can understand you.
He can? Sit down, kid. It's time to land. Think of a storm brewing down there. This might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. Well, I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that. Couple bumps ain't gonna kill you, kid. Unless the wind picks up. Can you tell that bucket of balls to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
So it's under control? It's just a little tricky. Okay, hold on. Perfect landing. Greasy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this. Cal, over here. You did good work on Bogano. The more information we gather on Cordova and the Zepho, the closer we'll get to stopping the Empire.
I've heard of ancient cultures, but don't know much about them.
I only knew that Cordova was obsessed with the Zepho, believing their teachings to be important. I, too, was intrigued by the mysteries of our galaxy. You better get moving. There's a lot to learn here. Good luck.
door's not budging. Another one? Just won't open. Watch out, BD. Don't look around.
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zeppo.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into theirs.
Mother used this fabric to keep her child warm. You were on the run from something. Stim crate. Should be here. Wait, can you carry more? Thanks, BD-1. Another one?
Take her and go. I'll lead them away.
Alstar, no!
It's all lies. The Empire just wanted this land. Thanks, BD1.
Get you. Not an easy target.
Noted.
Better watch yourselves.
On the Jedi trail.
Your turn.
Contact.
All range troopers down. Trying to change tactics. All right.
Go on, run.
Capture the enemy!
Looks like a problem. Me.
crate was moved here by stormtroopers. They seemed anxious for some reason. Pressure to find relics.
Happening? She's still bored AF. Sorry? Okay. You?
Fast.
Beautiful. Anything you want to take to Mom's? You're taking a banana?
It's mushy, never mind.
Mushy, never mind.
Yep.
Oh, I just want to get all the hugs. I'm going to see you Tuesday night.
Tuesday night?
Yeah.
Got it.
And you're going to see me if you tune in.
Okay.
Is this mask, does this one stay here?
Yeah. Okay. That's fine to stay here.
That. Anything else here?
Actually,
I want to take the other. Okay. Okay, you got both your filas. Yeah, you're wearing the one, and the other one's there.
Yep.
Okay.
Bye, Dad.
Yeah, I'll see you Tuesday, okay?
Okay.
I'll see you in a little bit. Ooh.
Right? That's what we were looking at, being like, wow.
Yeah. That's why we were like, I think it's now or never. I think it's now or you stay here. Okay. You're not in a rush.
We all okay. Walked in bed.
Bye, Dad.
Bye, love you.
Love you, too.
The weather got so bad. She's leaving because, A, it's extra life, and she's not going to get a good night's sleep. But also, she had to leave because the weather is so awful out there. It's like a blizzard. Apparently, it might be the worst on record. So, we're just doing that. She is cute. Thank you so much. Okay, I'm going to go pee, and then I'm going to keep playing. But probably when Lisa gets back, we're going to boot up Last of Us. I just love how big of a person she already has. Fun to watch your bedtime gaming videos. She is such a big personality. Like, she does get it from her mother and I, because we both have big personalities too. Letting her know. There was a discussion about how long she was going to have her. I was going to have her. And it was between. Yeah. So, because it was like, well. You could keep her till 5, and, like, I know her well enough to be, like, she's gonna think this is a great idea, like... But yeah, I know her well enough that it's like, Liz would love the idea of being on Extra Life for like the first hour, but then after that she'd be like, oh, It's just gaming.
Yeah, sorry about your scalp link.
Yeah, no. I'm bored now. And she kind of had it happen. Because she was like, not in a bad way, but she was just kind of like, doing. And it's like, you can't do during all this.
There, Hannah.
So, it sucks. Oh, God. What the hell happened there? So yeah, I feel bad because, like I said, she had to leave.
I can't push it.
Fine though. I mean, attention span is not great when you're a kid. Yeah. No, I never expect her to be like, I'm gonna focus on this. Like, even I, by like 2 a.m, am like, what am I doing? What's this? What's over there? What are you doing? What is going on? Attention span's attention span. What can you do?
You're getting lucky.
Oh.
Gonna make a pot of tea. Aw.
Thanks, BD1.
Tea is delicious. I should have a beer. I'm gonna wait until... Yep. I was like, what are we doing here, man? Oh, come on. Excited to play Last of Us. Last of Us. It's actually what I've been waiting for the most. Like, out of everything, it's like I have just been biding my time till The Last of Us. Because, yeah, I'm really excited to play it. I'm excited to play it with Lisa. Lisa's going to be fun to play with. Oh, what am I doing? Hot sauce, you got to go back in the fridge. I should also see about, like... Oh, that's right. For dinner, we're going to do that pizza.
You're gonna feel it.
Scan that. Scan that mother.
I'm looking.
You.
With the Emperor's will, we've occupied Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
Fantastic. Good to know.
Enemy closing in. He's dodging. I've got him. Smash him. Let's put an end to this. I can't do this by myself.
Suck it. This isn't going to go well.
The Empire's pinpointed your location. You need to move fast.
On it. Thanks.
Whew. It's a dangerous thing to do.
These workers lack proper leadership and motivation, which you cannot provide. You're relieved.
Nailed it. Yes. Meditate that shit.
Slip up.
Yeah. Ooh, doggy. Puddle tea. Oh, I can't believe we did it. By we, I mean America.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
It's like... Sense that echo. Well, that's also, that's not your decision, Stormtrooper. Oh, what the?
Interesting. We're on the right track.
Is it interesting? Oh, she's back. Hopefully that went well. How'd it go?
Good.
Yeah.
Slippery,
though. Yeah?
Okay. Can't get through. Yeah.
But when I messaged Rachel, I was pretty much just like, hey, they're coming now. And she's like, oh, okay, I'll head downstairs. And I was just like, yeah, I was like, we just made the call that if it wasn't now, it was never going to happen. And she's like, yep.
So. She invited me up for a coffee.
There's a storm up ahead.
That's good.
Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
No thanks, I'm gonna go... No, it's more like, no, I'm gonna go have a beer.
Well, no, it's the weather. I don't want to wait. That was why I didn't want
to wait, right? I'm supposed to tell you that you look pretty today.
Aw, that's sweet. That's really sweet of you to say.
No, I said it. If it's really good, then I want to be the person.
That's very sweet.
Oh, 2 points. Well, then I'm going to wait. Okay. What do you want to do? It's almost 4.
Yes.
So do you want to start Last of Us, or do you want to take a minute? What do you want to do? You're just nodding. Yeah.
I think let's wait like half an hour. I
want to
do another code of
these. Yeah, absolutely.
Okay. Because I feel like I want to pay attention.
Yeah, no, totally understand. I'm gonna have a beer.
Okay. It's so much more cozy inside than outside.
Do you want a beer?
I'm okay right now. Thank you. I'm gonna have one, but I'm still kind of full. Like, I'm full. Yeah, I'm still full.
Okay.
I'm
gonna have a beer. Man, I wonder if I should wear my. Last year. I think I should.
sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best.
Another one of these. I wonder if they connect.
Going okay?
The shirt.
I like the shirt. The shirt's cool. You're just standing there.
Yeah.
Was that you what you wanted?
I always want that.
Oh, what's that?
Nothing.
Nothing? You're just standing there?
Yeah, is it freaking you?
It makes me think that you want something. Possibly one of the sweetest things anyone's ever said.
Stim, here!
I've never seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
My friend, I believe this to be the earliest Cepho site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations.
Oh, thank you for the
dishes. I cannot choose the Pagano vault from my mind. Its vision shaped the direction of an entire culture. I must understand why.
Wow.
Sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
Did you see that? Ugh. For the help.
Lisa?
Yes?
I solved the mystery.
What's the mystery?
I know. It tastes like it should be black or something, right? Why?
That's crazy.
Now you're yawning.
No, that's
that's what
crazy.
That turned into. That turned into a yawn.
How?
I know. It tastes like it should be, like, dark. But it's this, like,
well,
white.
It's a stout. But that's why it's so delicious and light, I guess.
Oh, it
calls
is.
Itself a stout, but it's not a stout.
Yeah, chocolate stout. But it,
white chocolate stout.
White chocolate stout. That's why it's clearer. Because it's white chocolate. Oh, my God. I have to tell you this. And I don't care that it's on YouTube. I found, should I just show it to you?
Okay.
I think I'll just show it to you. It was an oof moment. Yeah, I don't care. I mean, I do care, but not right at this moment. Okay. Jamie.
Tell Blitz Girl I say hello.
Oh. She can hear you.
Hi, Blitz Girl.
Okay.
Oh my god.
I saw that, and it was like, you're out of your cotton picking mind. And I was like, that's the wrong person to say that colloquialism to. You shouldn't say that colloquialism ever. But it's just like, oh, his reaction, he's like, what? And even the anchor was just like, oh boy. He's like, oh, that was a bad colloquialism for you to use.
Well, I think it was purposeful.
Well, that's the thing. Either you said it on purpose in which, no bueno, or you said it by accident, but the way he said it,
but that's even worse.
Means, like, it came out so casually that means he says it all the time.
Yes.
And so or even then, big oof. Big oof. You're out of your cut. What did you say?
Tremendous.
I couldn't imagine
goodness.
Saying that.
No.
Especially to someone of color.
No.
I was like,
ridiculous.
What?
That is definitely not.
I saw that and I was just like, oh, you're an idiot, man. You're the worst.
Totally the
but
worst.
It doesn't matter now because Biden won. That's the best extra life donation I could have gotten.
Ooh.
Biden winning.
Oh.
Huh.
Not that that's great either, but...
It's not, but it's better. Plus, well, it's better for Canada. Ooh. I think. I hope. Oh. Woo! Woo! Isn't that insane, though?
Yes.
I couldn't imagine saying that to someone. No, oh! I changed BD's. I debated going
Ooh.
Pink poncho.
Oh, I like it.
And then BD one, I went pink and black.
Mm-hmm. I love it.
Although there is pink and green. Ooh, what's this? It's just green and purple.
But he has to match, no? He's an accessory.
And then I chose Boba Fett for the ship. Okay, so what do I do here? Oh. But yeah, I know. I saw that. Biden will at least try to repair relationships with other countries, and he's filling. Right? With people who help him make tough decisions. Again, like, I couldn't believe. Even like Boris Johnson, when he was like, hey. I was like, oh, why is Boris Johnson saying that they need to lock down UK? Mainly because I was like, that seems like such a good idea. That I was like, what? I don't understand, like, why is Boris Johnson making a good decision? He's like the UK's Trump. And I looked into it, and yeah. Like, he was just like, he's like, I was like, and he's an idiot. Like, this makes no sense. And then it was just like, in the interview, he's like, yeah. The experts that I hired to tell me what to do, because I don't know, said, we have two choices. Either we don't lock down now, and we risk having to lock down later, or we lock down now and we're fine. And he's like, what do you guys think? And they're like, I think we need to make the tough decision. We should lock down now. And he's like, okay. Because he's just like, yeah, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. But you know what I've done? Surrounded myself with people who do. And it's just like, yeah, that's what you should do. But yeah. Yeah. I couldn't believe. When I saw that video, it was on Twitter, and it was, I think it was like Josh Gad was like, this is something that happened. And it shouldn't have ever happened. So you're gonna do another coat of nails, and then you're thinking, okay, I like it. I remember this puzzle, and I remember hating every goddamn minute of it. Because it combines everything I hate. Physics and wind. Nailed it. Oh, thank God. I mean, it took me 8 times, but I nailed it. I feel like Batman in the Batman Lego movie after he throws, like, all of the batarangs and then finally hits the button and he's like, first try. But it's like a dozen batarangs on the thing. First try. No, it wasn't. Oh my god, this beer. So good. Some would call it the best beer. Oh yeah, that guy. I have to fight that. To science. Exactly. That's what the world needs. People who listen to science. And now hopefully we have it. Hopefully it's not a big shock and all of a sudden Biden is just like, Nazis had the right idea, and we're all like, what? Well, no! I know, but it would suck if he's just like curveballed it. Like he was just like, this guy's crazy, and we were like, yeah, he is. You're okay, though. And then he was just like, ha 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 ha. And we're all like, ah, he Palpatined us. Son of a bitch. Ah, damn it. He Palpatined us. Oh, because I just said, cut that motherfucker in half. Stupid wind physics. Hate wind. Okay. Oh boy. There is an annoying player following me in WoW. You know what I do when that happens? Nothing, because I'm usually that person. Solve everything. I'm just kidding. This Star Wars game is so good. I forget how good it is. Ow! God.
Him.
role-playing. Role-playing? Gross. There's only two times in life that you role-play. In the bedroom, or in Dungeons and Dragons. Don't giggle like that. That was a weird giggle. Well done. You physically did like a... Yeah, you did. Nope. Mistakes were made. There we go. Oh, I see what I have to do now. More wind physics. Beer. You had no issues taking Liz to her mother's? Thank you for doing that. I appreciate it. Yeah. I get that. And again, I appreciate it. Let's learn force push. You focus.
Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us.
Jedi are bitches.
The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way?
Use Force Lightning and kill the thing in front of you. Don't just push it out of the way.
Try again.
You.
Good. Continue.
What do you mean, continue?
Faster now. Complete the test.
Yeah. I'm waiting on you now, man.
It stands in the way, it comes the way.
That is a bullshit saying. Jedi. Ugh. Jedi. I shouldn't hate the Jedi so much. Why not? I don't know. Just feel like maybe it's just one side of a coin kind of a situation. But also they're a bunch of little bitches. I just don't, again, like we've had this talk. I just don't like
this Guardian was destroyed long ago.
No feeling. Like, shouldn't feel. Well, that's a bad way to live life. Like, no emotion. It was written in, well, the first movie was out in 77. But like, when did it? When they did the extended universe in that fashion? Yeah, I don't know. Maybe.
My friend, take a look at the detail on this bark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
I mean, Jedi are not Vulcans. They are allowed to feel. They just can't let their decisions be ruled by emotion and romantic relationships being seen as a distraction. Lisa, what were you about to say? No, but what Lisa was saying that I liked, but she's way over there and you probably didn't hear it, was that that's still like feeling like not letting emotion dictate your decisions is inhuman. That's not how humans work. We always let emotion dictate our feelings. Always have, and frankly, always will, in my opinion. Right, Lisa? That's what you're doing? I mean, there's all that stuff around, like, why do people have kids? Oh, because of fear of not having a legacy. Fear is an emotion. That's why I was like, how come that ability wasn't working? Because I hadn't learned it yet. I didn't know what I was doing. It's a good interpretation. I just don't like it. The Sith are just better, in my opinion. I'm biased. What are you doing?
Nothing. I'm ready to switch.
Ready to switch? All right. I will pause it here then. And where is what I really want? It's up there. Okay. And this will be a little bit of a break. On the live stream, you're still going to be live, but I'll stop recording, and I'll start recording when it's ready to go again. But there we go. Okay. So you all... hang on. Turn you off. Start charging you. Okay. Let's do this. Alright. So I will need to... do what I said I was going to do and